Rotterdam, Brussels, really important stage for us, the Belgian guys. Not so hard. It's possible that we're gonna have a lot of problems with the wind, like you saw in the Giro this year. It's almost the same route that we take in the beginning. And then in the end, it's pretty narrow and hectic roads towards Brussels. So long stage also. It's going to be a sprint, but I don't think it will be with a big group. And then you never know the result. Huh?